Breaking news now, Governor J.B. Pritzker has signed a series of amendments to the Safety Act, the law ending cash bail in Illinois. The amendments clarify some of the language of the original bill and set standards for determining how dangerous a defendant is. The governor says the changes ensure that people who are a threat to the public are not put back on the street. The law goes into effect January 1st.